Welcome to the event. It's starting in about a minute 30 seconds. So I've been hearing everywhere this is supposed to be the biggest event Fortnite's ever had. Now, I find that slightly hard to believe, because there have been huge events in the past. Oh yeah, 360, slide jump 360. Well, 180. Seconds until the event starts. I thought my game just crashed. That would have been terrible. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lift off. Lift off. Lift off. Well, goodbye those people. Goodbye, Rocket. We'll see you next time. Did that rocket just turn into a... It's just transforming into everything at once. What the... Hey, Rocket, what you doing? Oh. There's multiple. Are they extracting the meteor? The taco I meant? We did it, boys! I'm saved! Ooh. Oh! They hit the 0 point again? Why? We didn't need to lose the 0 point again. Well, there goes my theory that they were going to extract the 0 point. What the? Quick time events. The island's gone again. Back to the black hole. The forever darkness that will always be on, that will always lurk in our souls. Battle of us, no! Alright, that was a great event, everyone. shortest Fortnite event. I'm sorry, Fall Guys? What? Whoa, not all the Epic properties! Unique Ointment. That was a Lego Llama. A Llaga, if you will. Yo, Eminem, what do this? What the? Well, this is definitely not what I expected. This is great. Welcome to LEGO Adventures 3. Beyond the LEGO skies. Oh my god, it's a llama. Definitely is a Lego. Now we're out of the Lego world. Time to go into Need for Speed. Nice driving, m'lady. Now launch me. On. Goodbye, fish stick. Back to the eternal battlegrounds for me. Oh, welcome to Music Mania. Looks like the beginning of a Call of Duty zombie map. Yo, is that the real Slim Shady? Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. My favorite rapper. What the hell? Oh no, not Guitar Hero.
He won't have it, he knows his whole back's at his ropes. It don't matter. I've always sucked at Guitar Hero.
You come into my life.
I'm sorry? Are those two Brutus bodyguards? I can swallow a bottle of wall it up, feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like Cardzilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party, a cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bobby. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, AJ, AJ, AJ. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray. Please don't eat me. Take it back to fat beats with a fancy single look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster. Like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips. You better got a half eat Cheeto. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a vinerage him. Get nobody will have been a vinerage. Body's in a lake obliterating. Everything is innerated. Renegade him. And I make anybody who want it with the pin afraid. Don't nobody want it, but they're going to get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm illimitalic. I'll be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing it within me, out of me. You don't want to be the enemy of the demon who enemy. I'll be in the receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me is the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. You better duck if you're finna be the minute you're an enemy. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. Eminem is my favorite rapper, so this is my favorite event. I'm unavoidable, I'm unavoidable, I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid for them. I'm not afraid of them. Man, stop. Ah. So weird that they did those two songs, but they didn't use the Robin skin. Oh! We're in the in-between! So, did blowing up the zero point this time link all the realities? I mean, I guess it would make sense. But who did we extract from this timeline?
I feel like that's the thing that is still confusing me. Because this was an extraction mission. Jones was sent back to extract someone. I doubt it was the real Slim Shady we were extracting. I thought we were extracting the zero point, but that was obviously not the case. I guess we just sit and wait for the time to run down. So is that a wanted poster for Peely? You see Lego aisles over there. I don't remember that frog being there. I'm sorry, that is a chest from Save the World. I swear that wasn't there. I might have just missed it. Black car, train. Looks like splashes. What kind of splashes?
That's what the real question is. What's the new season going to be like? And or what's going to happen when we're allowed to continue in a minute? Maybe it'll be like, thanks for coming to the event. Goodbye. Or maybe it'll give us all a warm hug. Probably not that last one. This is Fortnite. A game built on toxic sweats you like to dance on, you know. This game built for that. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. A black screen. A slightly less black screen. A gray screen. A white screen. Darkness to grayness to whiteness to... To TikTok screen. What the hell's happening? You know, if I didn't press square, I would definitely think my TV's broken. What's happening? I have. Oh! Alright. Other bio experience will be disabled shortly ahead of time, and downtime maintenance will take place after the final show. An error occurred while communicating with the game service. When does it ever not do that? Will take place after the final show. Alright, so that was the event. Hope you had fun. And stay cool, cats.